Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to you who lost Alpha with me, and now we shall cruise in the North Hills. I know the road is full of anomalies, so we shall cruise very, very carefully. And I can already see the fuel running out. No, easy there. And here we are. Okay, I'm gonna let it slide. Okay, Arian, full stop. Please don't glide back. Ugh. Okay. I think I can at least make it to the bus where there is a stash with a can of fuel in it, I think. Oh hey, we're almost at the tunnel. Nice. Well, kinda almost at the tunnel. I swear this fucking car has a leak in it. Oh, we are not almost at the tunnel, though. Go fuck yourself! Ah! You're gonna wreck it, you idiot! Fuck you, piggy! Okay, quick save. Where's the stash? Oh, it's fucking at the other end. Wait. Oh! Wait. Which way am I turned? Okay, so the tunnel wall is here. Where exactly did I come from? Okay, here. And the bus with the stash is here. Oh, no, you don't. Fuck you guys. So basically the whole the whole grand the whole grand Run, you idiot! The whole fucking fuel quest was kinda useless because the fuel runs out so fast that I could only reach, like, I don't know. Not even to the half of the way. I seem to remember that other cars were not that fuel hungry, so maybe it's the problem with this particular one. Oh, my God. tunnel, aren't I? I can hear it. Do not want. Oh, there's an artifact. Yoink. Fuck you. Let's get you into an anomaly. Nice and easy. Fuck you guys. Oh. Okay, let's do this part again just because of the beautiful language. Jesus Christ, what a posse. Fuck off, dog. I won't be able to. I won't be able to get to them all. Fuck you. Gonna waste my grenades on you anymore. Fuck you. And the dogs are way more aggressive than normal dogs, so there's. This map is fucked up. Oh, this is a cat. Still, this map is fucked up. Even after we killed all those mutants. Yes, please, more anomalies. Quick save. Oh, no, not you too. Fuck you. Fuck you sideways. Wait, where am I now? Oh shit, I'm at the bandit village, aren't I? Where's the tunnel? Oh no, 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 no. Go fuck a bandit. Where the fuck are we? Whoa. Oh, okay, the tunnel is over there. Jesus Christ. They're telling the potato joke. A little bit. would appear so. Oh no, 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 no. Ugh. Let's be very, very quiet. Carry on. Now there's a second one. Some repairs when I went to radar. Whoa! You are a little bit more equipped than I remembered. I will leave that stuff behind. That will be too much. So, okay. Before the other one was closer and the other way around. Alright, let's try to use the old road. This is the bus. If only I had a car to pair this fuel with. Hope the mutants aren't as wacko as they are always on this map. Who am I kidding? Of course they will be. This whole place is under an influence. Ooh. Have a sausage. Yeah, we shall play with the anomalies now. is that? Oh, a boar. Never mind. I'm not worried. Yep, that's the bus. Anomaly, please. I can hear the anomaly, but where is it? Get fucked, guys. Oh no! And there's more. Oh fuck, 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 no! Nope, 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 nope! I need anomalies now. Also, I need ammo. Fuck off. Oh, I hear anomaly. Pretty please, where are you, anomaly? Be anomalies on the hill. Oh god, I can hear the horde forming. Not too far to go. Guys, I'm so sorry to bring this shit to your checkpoint, but I must. Shit! Somebody please get to the turret. Yes, landmines. Landmines are our friends. Oh no, oh no. Guys, get off the fucking road. Fuck off. Oh shit. Okay, 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 okay. We're doing this. Let's get some anomalies between us. Landmines, where are the landmines? Fuck you! Somebody get to that turret. Ugh! This fucking horde is so fucked up. Holy shit. Again. Fuck me. So the whole controller shit ain't over. I'm gonna manual save here. Wow, okay, let's take this off and let's add health.
Четверо сталкеров выскочили, из другой не меньше. Ну, вообще, слово за слово, мордобой пошел. Потом пальба началась. А в кустах у дороги сидит контролер и радуется. Хе-хе, да, не пропал денек зря. Сейчас дружбанов на шашлык соберу.
Alright, let's go talk to Griboyedov. Wait, I remember I dropped some supplies here in the back room. What were they? Or maybe I didn't? Or maybe somebody picked them up?
Вдруг его шлеп сзади по плечу кто-то. Он, значит, оборачивается, а там здоровенная такая страхолюдная тварюга. И говорит ему печально. Ты чего тут разорался, а? Сталкер, так я это, ну того, ну, заблудился я. Думаю, может, кто-нибудь услышит, вот и кричу. Тварюга вздыхает. Ну, я услышала. А смысл?
Да, наверное, нужно
сейчас... Да. Okay, hello. I did it. Yoink. Oh. Do you repair? I don't care how much it costs. I need a functional gun right now. want to see what's up there. Oh, nothing. But it's been lit up in such a lovely manner. Do I need to go to the turret? I mean, I would love to. I have nothing against manning the turret. But now we know for sure that the healing beryl is for somebody else, and I have no idea for whom. Hello. Bro. Let's trade some meat. Should be able to do this yourselves, but if you don't, I will. If I remember correctly, at the garbage checkpoint, duty checkpoint, they also weren't able to extract muted parts themselves. And I was happy to sell all those to them.
Душевно.
Is this the old horde, or is this some new infestation?
Короче, слушайте. Столкнулись, значит, в зоне как-то две нивы. Из одной четверо сталкеров выскочили, из другой не меньше. Ну, в общем, слово за слово, мордобой пошел. Потом пальба началась. А в кустах у дороги сидит контролер и радуется. Да, не пропал денек зря. Сейчас дружбаном шашлык соберу.
Anybody else? Is it still early? I would like to spend the night here, but I don't want to go to sleep just yet, especially since I don't know what might happen during the night. Maybe there's yet another mutant wave. These seem to be happening here. Fuel.
слепого пса научить на задних лапах стоять. Пробует, а зомби ему и говорит: «Да брось ты это дело. Он ведь сейчас не слушается тебя нифига. И потом не послушается». А контролер ему: «Цец ты! Забыл, сталкер, как ты сам вначале выеживался?»
А, да, помню.
Майнс?
Здорово.
Окей, Major, give me job. What is this building? I think I haven't been able to explore all the stuff around the base, because when the military was still hostile, I couldn't stray from the road, so there is that. I would like to take this vehicle, please. Can I go to that house, or is the level changer before that? Oh no, it isn't. Guys, do you have a guide among you? I seem to remember there was one. I hope it's not the dude who's gotten himself killed. Okay, nothing here. I'm gonna poke around a little. Hope that I don't run into landmines. Get up there. The good news is that there don't seem to be landmines on this side, so at least I can move around easily. I can hear an anomaly. Oh wow, we're hungry. Let's take these off right now. No! Okay, so all that area is level changer. Gotcha. Like to take this car as well, or this truck. Ah, yeah, I don't see a guide. If there ever was one, then now he must be dead.
Волныч оборачивается, а там здоровенная такая страхолюдная тварюга. И говорит ему печально.
Ты чего тут разорался, а?
Сталкер, так я это, ну того, ну, заблудился я. Думал, может, кто-нибудь услышит, вот и кричу. Тварюга вздыхает.
Ну, я услышала. А смысл?
А, да, помню.
What time is it? All right. I think let's take the fuel. And I'm gonna poke around and run about. You only keep telling the same two or three jokes.
Контролёр и радуется. Да, не пропал денёк зря. Сейчас дружбанов на шашлык соберу.
В смысле?
I'm gonna swing by the dam complex once more, see if there might be maybe some mid-grade tools somewhere. I wonder if this car was once functional, or what? Doesn't look. Wait! Is this? Oh no! It only appeared like this. I for a moment I thought I saw a toolbox. No such luck. I wonder if these landmines keep respawning because I can see like a whole bunch. Anywho. I'll be on my way. Let's check back at the dam. Well. How many are there exactly? What are they doing? I would say that I don't want to get too close too soon. Get cozy over there, nice and toasty. In a word, the mutants at the North Hills are weird. No, go back to the nice fire. Okay then. Let's approach. But I want to stick to the middle of the anomalies as well. Thank you. In the middle of this anomaly pit, there's this island sort of formation. In it is an outhouse, and in the outhouse there is a stash box. That stash is called the Leap of Faith, and I have never gotten the stash info, so I don't know exactly how to get to it. Or I mean, I think I've gotten the stash info during the testing at some point, but then the anomalies weren't properly programmed yet, so I couldn't test out how it works. Like, I think basically you should be surfing the anomalies and kind of flying over there. Yes! Never mind me, I will just do my shit down here. Go by the cozy fire. All I'm interested in right now are tools. I have probably collected tools from here as well, but just double, triple, whatever checking. How many of those chimeras are there? It's like a whole fucking nest again. I know there's nothing down there, but I'm gonna check anyway. Yep. Still nothing. If I can't use it as fuel, let's have fun at least. I wanted an explodey. Okay, let's check back up. This area is always infested with mutants. I don't think I have been able to calmly and easily explore the other side ever. Okay, one's dead over there. Goody. Then these two, okay. And I am not safe here, I know they can jump up here as well. Yes, this is a good spot for you. Oh wait, the second one died? But the third is still up. Where are you? Somewhere over there. Oh, there's a fourth one as well. Shit. Okay, another quick save. Where's the fourth one now? Where did you go? I kind of felt guilty that the night hunt quest went without my full involvement because the Chimera died by itself, or maybe in this anomaly. But now I feel rehabilitated. Oh! And it died! I need to do manual save here. Whoa, okay. Let's totally loot the body parts. If there are any. Ooh, what's in there? Yoink. Do we have a ladder here? Oh, we do. But it doesn't work. Oh no. Oh, this looks so cool. I thought there might be something in there. I bet this ladder doesn't work either. Okay then. Spotting any stashes here either. However, I don't think I can get up there though. It's too high. Jump. I think it's too high to jump for a chimera as well. I have an idea. Oh, hey, look, it's dawning. Let's check the PDA. So, main quest is here. This we're not gonna do. One of the worrying points right now is the mid-grade tools for Chef. Oh, and that one. Huh. Wait, am I standing on top of a stash right now? It says pipe stash. Or is it up there maybe? Show me. Okay, so I'm pretty much in the middle here. Is it this one then? Or it could be down there. Let's check. Oh fuck, if I go down there, will I get back up? Oh, I will, yes. Ah, so on this side there will be plenty of ladders, but on the other side not so much. Oh, okay. Let's do it like this again. And I think sausages as well. Oh, peanuts are better than sausage. Then let's take peanuts instead. Peanuts! You are one ugly motherfucker. There, that stash. I would love to try getting to it, but I don't have any info. I only know that it was supposed to be based on jumping into an anomaly and then sort of surfing. Okay, let's get to that bus, and then I'm gonna slog through the landscape, and then what I think I'm gonna do, even though the whole epic fuel quest was a bit of a bummer, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave the car at the entry of the hills. And then I'm gonna leave the extra fuel with it. I think there was some fuel here as well, but that will be too much already. And we'll see. Well, I spy with my little eye a bandit. see if I can avoid him altogether. Oh, there's a squad of them. I don't think I can avoid them altogether if I want to get to that stash. So there's that. What is he doing? If you leave the boss, I will leave you alone. Okay, one, two, at least two of them there. If you go away, oh, third one as well. Go away and I will leave you be. What is it doing? Oh my. I think there's one more. At least. So, after the repairs, the gun is doing well. And also, I discovered that I had a few character points. Or whatever. Those points to invest, so since all my stats are already full, I added them to sharpshooter. Sky looks a bit gloomy. I think we might be having a blowout soon. Oh, there is one more. I see. So let's be prepared for stuff. Let him fight whoever he's fighting. Over there. And this is not the same as the one who's on the field, so I think I presume one more is over there. But I really don't know. Let's check the back. There has to be another one. Could be in any direction. Ah, oh, there is. Grab all sort later. Fuck! I was just thinking maybe I should check the surroundings. Okay, so I've gotten that one and that one. And I have no idea which direction the new one came from. I think he should be coming from that way though, because that's where the village is. So let's sit tight for a little bit. Here. Yeah, okay, this one's clearer. Let's go on the bus. Oh, they broke the skeleton. So from here I have a better vantage point and a little bit of a cover. The dog. Oh, great. Where did you go? Sixth bandit? No, seventh. First off, let's take this. Okay, I can hear somebody moving. Is it dog or is it bandit? That is a dog. Let's move away from here. I heard him. I heard him breathing just a moment before. Sneaky bastard, where are you? He came from that way. Let's move even more. Oh, I think. Yeah. Okay, I see where he's coming from. I think he's coming from across the road. Okay, let's try the bus again. Should be able to. Okay, there he is. So yeah, I think they're coming from over there. Just running on Hercules, grabbing all, sorting later. Okay, even Hercules can't help me here. Well, I'm just gonna stand here then. Stash. Uh-oh. Everything I don't need into the stash. Okay, where can I go? Ooh, back to the thing. Yes. No. Okay, yeah, never mind. I'm not gonna make it. Oof. close, 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 close. But we could make it. Yes. Oof, yes. Fuck yeah. The other shelters are in the church and in the village. Gotcha. Are we there yet? Yeehaw! Phew, that was a close one. Oh yeah. That magnificent sight, I'm gonna end the episode. I'm gonna sort out the gear without recording and then figure out where to go next. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!